It's interesting. It starts out some sort of a circular mode. Is it picking stuff up? Okay, and then it goes back to circular mode.
It's finding the boundary of the room.